Well, you know, it's been years in the making and highly controversial, but the new flood wall along Westfield Boulevard and the towpath canal, it's almost finally done. In fact, it is the last segment of a levee built to protect 1,200 Northside homes from a catastrophic flood of the White River. Crews still, though, have to finish a multi-use trail on the east side of the flood wall, which should be done in the next few weeks.